Welcome back, everyone. We're here again for this Saturday's main event, the sprint race. The duration is half the time of tomorrow's race, but the level of competition on the track is the same. The director takes us to the starting grid, where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start. All the riders are lined up on the starting grid. The countdown begins for the lights to go out. Just a few more moments and the Thai Grand Prix will begin. riders return to pits. Let's take a look at the final standings of this race.
Thank you.
It was a great sprint, and everything's in place to celebrate the riders on the podium in front of a packed grandstand. Good morning from Matt Burt at the Chang Circuit. We're just a few miles from the city of Buriram, ready to bring you the Thai Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. Unfortunately, all the riders are lined up on the starting grid. The countdown begins for the lights to go out. Just a few more moments and the Thai Grand Prix will begin.
We'll be right back.
this weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together.
Thank you.